Leave me be. I like it quiet. Leave me be. What business have you here, traveller? You may call me Vengal, if I deserve a name in this sorry state. 'Tis rare to flap these gums. This is pleasant. Long ago, I was hired to defend the kingdom. I remember a long, brutal fight, and then somebody killed me. Or so I thought. I came to and found myself like this. I don't know what explains it, but it's not so bad, really. Now I watch the days go by, gaze at the night sky, thinking of the finer things, far removed from war. I'd grown weary of battle, but did not realize it until now. I know not what brings you on this journey, nor will I deign to ask. You may bear a great burden, don't we all? I prefer to stay, but I want to warn you of something. My body, I see visions. My body, headless, raging without me. My body wielding my sword, a sword forged only to kill. My body will show no mercy. If you see the wretched thing, stay far. I learn new things every day, things never learned in battle. And thanks to you, I've recalled the joy of conversation. If I can help you, if you require something, do speak up. I cannot lie. Sometimes I wonder what's become of the kingdom. I was a hired hand, yes, but we soldiers stared death in the eye together. And for His Highness, I am afraid. But perhaps it's for the best. We knew not what we fought for. I was born in Feroza, a land in the distant east. When I was born, we were already mired in prolonged conflict with our neighbours. Eventually, our kingdom fell, and our people scattered. I've been a sellsword ever since. All I ever knew was war, and I can imagine no other way to live. What a fool I was. I am grateful for these peaceful days, but such contentment lies only in the here, and why must life be so confounding? Thank you for lending an ear to my... Here, take these. I've no use for them. Go along and resume your journey. I cannot lie. I was a prison. Safe travel. Human, are we? This is no place for you. Be gone. Are you not afraid of me? Humans rarely come here. Those who do turn back when they see me, or make an attempt on my life. But you are different. We once had a master. He created us long, long ago. But he was born with a fatal flaw. He resented those who had what he lacked and became fully mired in hatred. Eventually, he drove himself mad. It was at the peak of this madness that he conjured up we strange creatures. Our master was a tragically lonely soul. Eventually, his solitude eroded his very reason. In the end, he never understood what it was that he truly... Nobody knows when we were born, or where our master has gone. The only ones who even speak a human tongue are myself and my better half. I wish to ask a favor of you. I want you to kill my... Once, I always found her at my side. But as time went on, she became violent, raging uncontrollably. Eventually, she came after me. And we have been locked in combat ever since. We seem to be at a standstill. The wounds we exchange are never lethal. I was born of my master's madness. Perhaps this is some curse. I will be sure to assist you in the past is a distant fog. My name was Targ. That is all that I remember. My name was